What happened? You were supposed to teleport up there.
Me? You're the one with a jetpack. Teleporting is a lot harder than you think.
You know, you would have made it if you didn't look down, Lucita. I wish I could fly. I'd go straight to the top.
Well, I wish I could make bubbles. It would be so much easier than flying.
Wait a minute. You just gave me a new idea for a gadget.
Ah, a new idea could be just what this moment needs.
Meet you in the classroom. My newest super gadget is done.
Wow!
Awesome!
Amazing!
What is it?
It's a switcheroo-er. I saw one like it in a comic book. It can switch powers between any heroes.
What do you mean, switch powers?
Lucita wants to have bubble power, and Benny wishes he could fly.
So this machine would give me Benny's powers, and he'd get mine?
Exactly.
Whoa!
But what if they don't like having different powers?
Then they can just switch back.
Oh, sounds good to me. Want to give it a try, Benny?
Sure.
Okay, just put your heads under the bowls.
Ready when you are.
Well, did it work?
I don't feel any different. Not sure if I can fly.
He can't fly! And I can make bubbles!
Agent, your switcheroo-er is amazing!
Sarah, do you want to switch powers with me?
Totally! I want to try making those thought projection thingies.
And I've always wanted to have super strength.
Let's do this!
Okay, press the button.
So, do you have super strength, AJ?
I can bend metal!
Incredible!
Yes!
Awesome!
Let me try out my new powers! Thought projecting!
It works! We can see what you're thinking!
And I'm thinking of how cool...